Look at all the pills that I have to take.
Support a hungry child in another country for $15 a month. He didn't have any money, but at 8 years old, he started mowing lawns in the neighborhood so he could help. He needed the funds, but he was living cost-driven, fighting for someone else. When he could have been out playing, he was mowing lawns, making sacrifices for someone he would have. That seems like a nice
thing. Oh, I keep forgetting my wound back. So my students could be sent out on the 26th, and my birthday is on the 29th.
One of his medical suppliers heard how he supported children, asked the community. They started giving him all kinds of medicines, vaccines, antibiotics. $1 in medical supplies. This year